Here's a quick and easy guide on how to set up multiple camera view from Microsoft Teams Rooms on your ThinkSmart Core Gen 2. Start by setting up your conference room with up to 4 cameras. For optimal coverage, Lenovo recommends a ThinkSmart Bar 180 and 3 ThinkSmart cams. Plug your devices into the USB ports on the back of your ThinkSmart Core Gen 2. Only the vertical USB-A ports will be able to switch with BYO mode. If you're using 4 cameras, one must be connected via USB-C and will not be able to switch. In Microsoft Teams on your ThinkSmart Core Gen 2, open the Settings menu and type in your admin password. Click on Peripherals and find the Cameras section on the right-hand side of the screen. Under Cameras, you can toggle on Multiple Camera View. You can also preview the 3 additional cameras connected to your device. Click Save and Exit to save your multiple camera view settings. Multiple camera view will now be enabled on your ThinkSmart Core Gen 2. If a user wants to disable multiple camera view for a meeting, they can easily toggle it off when starting a meeting. Once the meeting is launched from the ThinkSmart Core Gen 2, click the down arrow next to the camera icon to open the camera settings. From there, you can toggle the multiple camera setting on or off. When enabled, remote participants can scroll through and select their preferred camera view of the meeting room. If you want to learn more about your ThinkSmart device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to smartsupport.lenovo.com. Thank you.